Hey YouTubers, it's me again. As you know, I got two things that glows, including the JoJo SeaWorld bow. So if you want to see it again, I will show you. So there you go. Now you got JoJo SeaWorld glow in the dark. And I have the JoJo SeaWorld glow in the dark watch. So let's head to the bathroom so we can see the two things glows. Okay, you guys, so I'm going to put these two on. Okay, so here's the JoJo SeaWorld glow in the dark bow and the JoJo SeaWorld glow in the dark watch. Now you see two things that glows, which is so cool. So let's do a mirror challenge. Okay, JoJo SeaWorld glow in the dark bow and JoJo SeaWorld glow in the dark watch. They both really cool. So let's head back to my room. So, isn't that cool? I got a JoJo SeaWorld glow in a dark bow and JoJo SeaWorld glow in a dark watch. So, thanks to JoJo SeaWorld, you're very awesome. So, that's all I have you guys for today. So, luckily, I made three videos. I'm gonna see if I can make another video maybe later tonight when I get a chance. So, hopefully you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, leave a comment, click that bell so you guys won't miss any of my videos. I see you in my next YouTube video. Peace out.